they will come to regret it because the national reverberations are going to keep moving out.
You know, roughly 20% of my coworkers, when they found out that I was, when they found out I was drinking raw milk, I would guess about 20% of my coworkers wanted me to bring them raw milk. And whenever I talk to somebody about raw milk, most of them don't want to hear about it for two reasons. Either they're lactose intolerant and they assume that raw milk is the same as pasteurized, and possibly they don't want to bother, or they just don't like milk, period. But for the most part, they're either lactose intolerant. Yeah.
Well, you're like everybody on the panel has mentioned this evening, like your personal conversations with them will make a world of difference. Yes. And you can have those conversations. We're going to wrap up now and give Asha and David a chance to debrief on what happened in court today. Thanks so much for sticking with us.